Interesting old 4/4 violin at Paris, no label, but we would estimate its age around 1930s in France. The violin shows a very nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. It received new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, and new ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.
Thank you.